In this video, we'll see how to convert a web page into a Word document. Okay, so once you download it and convert into a Word document, you can edit some, you can add some images, you can format the text, or you can put some different stuff itself. So let us see how to convert it. First of all, I'll show you how what is a web page here. So I'll just go to this place. That's a website tutorials point, and there's a one page given here that is a karate, how to play karate, and there's some text, images, and so on. It is given the steps how to play the karate and all. So what I want is I want to do some changes here. So let's say, for example, a karate how to play in one day. So what I can do is I can download this web page into a Word document, and how do I convert it? The steps are very simple and easy. I have to just copy the URL. So what I'll do is I'll just copy the URL. I'll click on this place as copy. Now I'll go to the Word document. That's the Word document. Now if I want to convert, I have to go to file, click on this open, and these are different places where you can open the document. It can be your PC or other locations. So I'll just click on this browse. I'll get a dialog box. In this dialog box, I'll just paste the URL. So I'll just press Ctrl V. That's a URL, and I'll click on open. So once I click on open, observe what will happen. You will get that web page into a Word document and in read-only mode. Okay, and see what is the name of the file. Here it is, Karate How to Play. That's a read-only mode, right? So same text what was on the web page is been downloaded. And if you want, you can make some modifications. For example, if you want to make some modifications, you can go to file. Okay, you can say as save as, and I'll save on the desktop somewhere. Or I'll just go back. What I'll do is I'll try to edit this document here. Right. So here it is. I'll type here as, yeah, how to play karate in just one day. Okay. So here you can do any text modification. If you want, you can change the size of this picture and do much more stuff itself like this, right? You can also make it bold, italic, underline, anything. Let's say this one I'll select. Okay. This one I'll select and increase the size of this text. Okay. So that's a read-only document. And if you want, you can just save on the desktop itself. So this is how you can convert a web page in simple steps into a Word document. That's all for this video.